Hey guys, Mr. Mexico Mario on here. I'm with my homeboys.
I don't see it. Yo, what up, dog? Female. We're playing on D.
You messed it up again.
Can I have
what?
A
say? I messed up?
Let him
think,
take control.
I think you're gonna be. I think you're gonna be the Yoshi.
Can I have
a?
Sure.
Yo,
wait.
We should go to like a field or something to find something.
Wait.
So we can, oh, I have a.
Noah, is it called Minecraft Flash Drink to the Ender Dragon Part 1?
Yep.
I deleted it, so it shouldn't be near me.
So where? Which one
it's
is
called
it?
like.
We're
not.
We're not live streaming.
We're just making a video.
Okay.
YouTube is life.
Okay.
We're on normal, so mom.
That's good.
But you're saying my mom's like watching some sheep.
I don't want the stupid whatever it's called.
Apparently, I don't know how to ping pong.
Charlotte, you don't know how to light.
No one does.
I know how to ping pong. I can ping pong in Wii Sports. I can give you a Wii.
There's just a collection of three ping pong balls down there.
I said, why does the hand look so weird in this?
Where is it? I don't want that.
I can't remember a ton of crafting recipes.
No, once you get like some more wood, we should go to a flatter area so we can start building.
Yeah, Ramona.
Actually, you should make sticks or stuff. I should make
it. You know what? You should start coming off and clumping.
You guys should use the terrain to make some nice builds.
No, we are fighting Ender Dragon. Ooh, an apple.
Oh, you guys
are I play Minecraft by my own.
Nice English, mate.
They'll stack the English.
I'm trying to think of a. Did you make a crafting table?
Yes.
I finally put another one.
No, don't build your
Yes.
Yeah.
Where are you? No.
It's over there by the mountain.
Oh, okay. Oh, a mountain.
I made a stone axe.
What is that?
You should have made a stone axe.
Why?
Because
it's
my
cooler.
What is more important at this moment right now?
Water and
building
food.
Something.
Why is this happening? I can Minecraft my own way.
How do you crouch?
I think it's the right joystick.
The right joystick. You press down.
Yeah, Connie.
How do you die in this game? You can either starve yourself, you can be killed by mobs, you can set yourself on fire, you can drown yourself,
you can jump from high places.
You can shoot yourself.
Where's the guns?
There are no guns. They're both arrows, though.
Yeah,
so
you can shoot a
ships.
You can shoot an arrow up into the air and then have it hit you.
Get that coal down
there.
You make a crafting table. Where are you?
Noah,
what year did you write your name on this?
10 years since the children
sometime
left.
Number
69 in horror.
What?
I use it because that's the title I use.
Oh. Betrayed. Do you want to play? Number 314 in horror.
I don't get what
you're doing. What are we doing?
I need like a
their titles.
Oh,
Charlotte, this isn't a brand deal.
Charlotte, wanna mess up the audio?
This video is sponsored by Wattpad, I wish.
Who wants to play ping pong?
Me.
Not me.
I'll play, I'll just beat you. I hope you know that.
How do you know that?
She could really place
it. I can wreck all of you.
Was it ZL?
I know, I'm not good at sports.
Come to this side of the world, Tyler.
Don't use my paddle, please. It has my name on it.
There's
They can use your paddle, Mo. It's not your paddle. You didn't buy it with your own money.
But you didn't buy it with your own money, right?
I love to see you guys build something. I want to see how these turn out.
We're not
building something.
Do you
even know
something.
How to ping pong?
No, bro.
She I have no idea. Yeah, I have no idea where Noah is. I'm just going to mind this cool
yeah, like
you guys should have maps in your inventory. Top
yeah, I know. Who needs a map?
Minecraft nerd.
Experience it themselves. Oh, yeah. This clickbait title is me.
Yeah.
All of them.
Oh, no.
Can't
you
like Charlotte again?
Like if you mine gravel, you can sometimes find flint in it.
Yeah,
sometimes.
Yeah, that's Minecraft.
Mods are bad.
Well, there's like a Minecraft world that has like
point
mobs,
point
and
me.
You can. And
no,
you
come where I am.
And sometimes
over there.
It's really rare though that you can actually get gold nuggets out of.
We should make our house around here.
Okay. Besides for Noah and Jonah.
We should make a house.
And Connie.
What?
Who's taking French? I know Rose is taking
French.
Ty is taking French. Okay, Noah.
I'm take French.
Megan's taking Spanish. Okay, Megan is the only. Wait, Connie. What language did you take?
I took French.
Jonah, what language do you think you might take?
French or Spanish?
He's like six.
What? Well,
okay,
let me tell you
right
this. This is one of the main reasons why Tig is doing French. The only reason he's doing it.
My dad did Spanish.
I'm
doing
Spanish.
Noah,
what
yeah.
language did you do?
But Jonah, here's what I'm saying. Yeah, your dad did Spanish, but like if you did French, your sister
oh my God,
and your brother
Rose.
Would have it more fresh in their mind so they can
copy.
Help you. That's the only reason why Ty's doing it.
I honestly don't.
But you did I'm doing huh?
Hi.
I'm doing
here.
French. So literally Megan is the only
it
person
was the
who's not
oh my
maybe
gosh,
not Jonah. We won't include Jonah in this since he's not in middle school or high school or in college.
Yeah,
well
I know some
Spanish,
so
I'm getting an A. Wow. Megan is literally the only person here who wants to learn
to kill. It's because I'm an outcast in
every. We should make a farm for chickens, Noah. Because I just got some seeds.
Get
so.
Okay.
And then your plants are all like a foot taller.
I think it's more important that we because we're your cobblestone.
Yeah, I know.
She's like a foot shorter.
Just like maybe just mind this cool then. So maybe even like be quiet.
If you're gonna make a house,
your friend
have you seen my
animals? My friend
definitely
can you be quiet for like 2 seconds?
Maybe like a house.
Here, I'll do this for you. I'll give it a little curve right here.
Why
oh my goodness.
Guys, I'll set us a timer for 2 seconds.
Why does
so
it matter though?
Be quiet.
You're not a house inspector.
I am though.
I have.
Just like I don't have to
inspect houses.
Your channel.
Your
no
house is safe.
I don't have
to bail. Zombies. I think. Probably not.
Okay, guys, we need to be quiet for 2 seconds after I set this timer.
Okay.
Why?
Okay. You said be quiet for 2 seconds.
Okay.
It's been 2 seconds.
Okay.
So. Megan, it's called counting in your head.
Okay. No. Everybody, be quiet. No.
No.
Oh, I defy the law.
Time's up.
Okay.
Nobody cared.
Oops. Noah, do you have an axe?
Yeah.
Put these two
just
should I just kill these two sheep so I can...
No, wait until we have shears so we can make beds.
Okay, what do you... No. You have your axe. I don't want it.
Why do I
want
to
make so much wood
that
needs,
yes.
Bro?
Do you have more wood planks, Noah?
Yes.
Here. Oops, shoot. Give me more wood planks, please.
Give me
the hoodie
yeah.
Girl.
Where is
on top of the house. Details are key. Here's some more.
It's gonna get dark soon, I can tell. Do you have coal mix and torches?
You have at least 5 minutes.
I know.
Just let us Minecraft.
Yeah, both of us haven't played this in a while.
Let me take this.
Just leave them alone.
You say infect and
this will be the staircase to the roof, by the way.
Okay, whatever.
Make it out of dirt.
No one!
Make a door, too.
Oh my, so
I
feel
like I was walking at a third hour.
Make a button.
So actually, fake fact.
I fell in the hallway.
Shit, that's your kind
of yes, where are you?
I'm on the roof.
Hold on,
I'm gonna make a second door.
Come on!
Let me give you the wood. All the wood.
We need the second floor.
Here, you take this.
Yeah, but like, no, they probably don't have enough materials yet to have a second floor.
Actually, they do because they're not like.
Oh, you need to make
more coke. Come on. Here, have some more.
Like, if they have safe, like,
I need all of this.
Have some birch.
That's so much. I just say when we go to the Nether, we can't use all this to build stuff. So we just catch on fire. Okay, we gotta make a roof.
That's
now.
Why you get cobblestone.
Or you guys could just hollow out a little bit.
Why is the blood moon ball playing?
I gotta make a weapon.
Like, yeah, I have a sword.
Where's that from?
It's magical.
You guys could probably just like put torches there and then hollow out a mountain for the night.
Well, no, no.
I mean, it's not
bad. I'm gonna make sure nothing spawns up here.
My god. Like, we got it.
Turn down the sound on your
crap. Never mind, I forgot about copyright.
Please.
Is that you? Oh, yeah.
If you guys die,
I'm first,
I'm just gonna say
nobody cares at this point.
I kind of want to leave. I feel
reasons for
fails. Just stop annoying us, okay? Please.
I'm not even.
That's not possible.
Come here.
Me?
No, Enderman can't hit us because it's only two blocks high.
Yeah, I was confused. I'm like, why are you telling me to come to you? Oh, I'm going to take my brother's spot now. Because I don't want to sit on an office chair.
Alright. I made a stone sword.
Aww.
I'm going to put a crafting chair.
Alright, where are the people that are, where's people in the grill? There's three
people. I'm getting claustrophobic. I might make another floor call.
I'm going to kill pigs.
How are you getting claustrophobic in
it's
Minecraft?
It's just so low.
There you go.
Ooh, but how are you getting claustrophobic in Minecraft?
Oh, a zombie villager who has a weakness.
I almost started.
Why don't you wait until we can cure him?
Yeah.
It's gonna die. It's not. How is it gonna take us one night to get a golden apple and a potion?
It won't, but at least you can save it. So then, once
you put him in a cage or something.
Yeah, like put him like in a box of like wood.
I already killed it.
Oh well.
Well, you're a murderer. You're
well,
there you go.
My mom's in creative, and I saw the zombie swimming in water, so I trapped him so he can't get out. And
we're trying to focus.
Connie!
Like
what?
It's like 12 minutes
wait,
now. I have to end the video.
Okay, do it if you want.
Right, you know what? Let me just kill this person.
And I also found
a this is where I died! See?
Do it!
Yeah, see, I died.
You have a sword?
Yeah.
Oh no, you made me laugh. You stole my squad.
Goodbye, everybody.